So again, it's me, Earthman Brick, and today we're going to be making chain link fences. So we're going to use for the base old MDF sprue frames, mosquito netting, plastic straws. For the barbed wire, we'll be using this double wrapped wire here. This, which is our ring bound wire to drill and pin the poles, and our PPE catalog for some signage. So, I'm gonna go assemble it all up. See you again soon. Bye for now. Hello again, and we're back. And here it is. This is our fence. Now, it's not painted yet. We've still to do a few little details, but you can see I've drilled and pinned the wire at the various junctures in order to make our fences. And I've also used another material here, cocktail sticks, just to do the support beams going, or whatever you call them. And we've got our barbed wire here, which again was just that wire wrapped around a pencil or a brush and then just glued up onto the top. And there's a MDF at the bottom there. So we've also raided the PPE catalog. That's it there. And I've managed to look out a little sign here. See if we can get this to focus. No unauthorized access. So I'm going to paint the back of that silver, and I think I'm going to majorly paint this whole thing all silver and whatnot, and then get some rusting on there. And I'll see you again soon once it's all painted. Bye for now. Hello again, and we're back. And here it is, all done and dusted. The final finishing flourish that we added was, of course, the war painter net, a tub of mega tufts. So I just added a whole menagerie of all sorts of different tufts right to the bottom, and man, did it make a difference. Looked, the whole thing just looked silver and messy. It's worked quite nicely. So painting wise, what we did was we painted it all silver and then hit it up with various browns and whatnot, some burnt umber, burnt sienna, and some light dry brushes of orange, but you can't really see it. And then of course we glued on the sign there, and the back of the sign is the same sort of color scheme, but you can't really see it through the chain link fencing. And the good thing about this mesh is that it takes paint very well, and yes, I'm pretty darn happy with it. So that's all I've got for you today though, so thanks for watching, and bye.